cool, my bro. there, Kyle.
Give it to me, baby.
It's happening, money.
Take that.
that.
Thank you.
This is some wicked shit, man.
Yeah, right. I'll tell him.
I feel like I can pick up a fucking bus.
Look at his eyes. What the hell is this freak tripping on? And what's he doing here?
Some really good fucking shit, man.
I just had this carpet cleaned.
All right, where the hell is Cody?
Don't go bitch on me now, Kung Fu. Ain't nothing more to this game than squeezing the trigger.
So you like playing games, huh? Again, where the hell is Cody?
Goddamn weasel.
I guess you were right. This is kind of like a game.
All right, then. You got a deal. Your brother's stuck in the glory days, doing whatever he can to get back in the ring. Wanted me to hook him up with Vito Bracca.
Bullshit.
Bullshit?
You're a damn liar.
I knew a little bitch like you wouldn't get it. This meeting's over.
Fucking around. Tired of your shit, Kung Fu.
Seems odd you flashing a cannon, Kung Fu. Thought you let your fist do your talking.
I usually do. What do you say we ditch the heat and go cuffs?
Pull the trigger, kid. It's the only chance you got.
Not looking to kill you, Stiff. I'm just gonna beat the crap out of you till you tell me what I wanna know.
I am not the man you wanna be messing with. You ain't nothing but another dumb fuck on his way to a body bag.
Not tonight. Not before I find my brother.
Haven't you heard, Kung Fu? The guns don't do the killing. I do.
Now, Stiff, or is that my grip I feel loosening?
You want to find your brother? Go ask Vito. Ask him why Cody's down a little Italy doing anything to fight again. But looking at your face, I think you already know that part, don't you, Kung Fu?
No.
You won't drop me. You're full of hate, but there ain't no killer in those eyes.
You don't know me. You don't know what I'll do to find my brother.
I know you come to me delivering my good book, asking questions, but you don't want to hear the answers. Cody's come to my side of the street now.
That's bigger bullshit than you want in a Bible. And what's with that? I never took you to be the religious type.
God's got nothing to do with this. He'll see me burn in hell soon enough, but I ain't ready just yet. Can't say the same for you. I don't die easy, boy. Now pull me up. You got to 3, 1, 2, 3.
Beating up a pimp or something?
Hey, when my sister asks for help, I don't say no, even if it is for you.
Sergeant Sims is a deep cover cop. The man's seen the most twisted shit that Metro City has to offer, and he can still sleep at night. You gotta be tough as nails to do something like that. But don't get me wrong, Sims is a good cop. It's just that I've never met one that I like. Oh, and he's Vanessa's brother. Huh, that's funny. Who says I need help anyway?
Missing brother? Bloody shirt? You look worse than a dog licking its own ass. Sounds like a help situation if I ever heard one.
Well, you know how brothers are. They come, they go.
They pit fight in Little Italy?
Huh?
Oh, now do I have your attention?
Wait, you've seen Cody?
There's a new drug spreading through Metro City, and it's leading back to Little Italy as the source. Things are getting ugly down there. It's no place to be asking questions. I'll keep an eye out for Cody, but you stay clear, Little Italy. Got it? Got it, Kyle?
Sure. Yeah.
I know what you're gonna say, and I don't want to hear it. What's with the Bible?
What is this?
Check this out.
Looks like we just found Vito, and hopefully, an end to this bullshit.
Hey there, Chief.
Don't mind if I do. Money.
Hey, don't.
You're the man, KT.
I can use this.
Thank you.
doing, man?
regret.
Hey.
Use this.
Thank you.
I do.
Hey, what's up?
Remember when Sky and Tagger and Cody cleaned up his neighborhood back in 89? That was awesome.
You're a man. What turns you on?
Looking to party.
Break my door, why don't you? What do you want?
I want to see Vito.
He don't take visitors. Yo, he's clean, Mr. V.
Give him some air. Well, I'm waiting.
I'm looking for my brother, Cody Travers. Have you seen him?
You come busting into my joint just to ask me that?
Yeah.
Get him the hell out of here.
Don't mind if I do.
Forget about it.
The guy with the table manners is Vito Bracca, the boss of bosses here in Little Italy. He's old school, still gives a shit about things like honor and respect, but he'll crack your head open with a baseball bat if you step out of line. Vito fears only two things, God and running out of linguine.
Only two kind of schiocho come into my joint uninvited. Both of them is dead men.
Is Cody Travers fighting for you?
Maybe he is, maybe he ain't. You some kind of dick.
Me? Cop? No, I'm his brother.
Ah, family. Why didn't you say so? We know all about family around here. Don't we, boys?
Good. Then you'll help me.
No.
Vito, I'll make you a deal. Tell me what you know and I'll fight in your club.
And why should I do this kind of thing for yous?
Huh. That's funny. The last guy that tried to stop me from finding my bro threw him off a building. He ain't stopping shit now.
Hey, you should introduce yourself as the man what eyes the stiff. You'd find a certain level of gratitude extended to yous.
I'm not interested in your gratitude.
But you should be. With gratitude comes respect. And if you want mine, you gotta puts the stiff in a meat wagon's got talent. I'll give you that. But I insist my fighters go through a little interview first. Now why don't you and my associate take things downstairs and make it real proper like?
Nothing, Vito. Now, you ready to answer some questions?
So you plucked a daisy here. Your disrespect is what concerns me. Find the door.
That wasn't the deal. You owe me.
I don't owe nobody nothing. Show this bum the way out. Why, you yellow belly little...
Hey, where's Cody?
Come on, Mr. V. Let me take this one in the back room and have a little fun.
The psycho with the knife is Dino, better known as Blades. He's your typical boy next door, you know. The kind you always hear about when they find the bodies of 27 old ladies stuffed in the floorboards. He's real tight with Vito. Vito don't put a hit out on a man unless it's Dino's blade that's sticking out of his back.
We got too much heat on us already. Just take him back to whatever rock he crawled out from under.
Trust me, one day real soon, you're gonna be my little plum. Next time I see you, I'm gonna pluck out those pretty blue eyes with an ice pick.
The hell with next time. Let's go now.
Don't be so eager to die. It'll happen soon enough.
Assholes.
Good news.
No, not exact. Looks like I'm back to square. You got any ideas?
Well, yeah, I got one. But you're not gonna like it.
I'm listening.
Madame Celeste.
The damn psychic by the porn theater? I mean, you gotta be kidding.
Kyle, it can't hurt, can it? Seems like you got nothing else to go on.
All right. What the hell?
Sister, I'd introduce her to you. Yo, play it. Hey. What's up, player?
Hey. Salutation.
Thank you. You're a wet dream come true.
That's where I'm coming from. Locksmith's here to open you up, boy.
How you doing, man? Hey, Kyle.
Checking on my...
package, big boy. I can use this. Don't mind if I do. Take that. I can use this.
Up.
For your last fight, Travis.
is this. I'll take that.
Looking for Mr. Wright?
If I do.
I'd love to give you a massage sometime.
Give me a call, you bastard. I'm thinking we should get together and knock back a few cold ones.
Hagger.
Turn right up, you subway, man. Look for a big ass fence. Shoot
Highland lover.
Thank you.
Hey there, Chief.
Thank you.
time you punks learned who's boss. Time you punks learned who's boss. Metro don't need scum like you.
time you punks learn who's boss. Keep your bullshit out of my neighborhood, or next time I'll be the one sticking this shit between your ribs.
Do you believe this guy used to be the mayor of Metro City? Back in the day, you did not mess with this city without messing with the man. It must have made him sick to see what a shithole this place has become. But I guess it's nothing he won't try to fix someday. With his fists.
Hey, my brother's Cody Travers.
Kyle! Christ, last time I saw you, you were nothing but a skinny-legged punk. You don't remember me, do you? Hell, not many people do these days.
Look, I found this in his apartment. Had this address on the back and you on the front.
Yeah? And what's the rest of the story?
Look, I don't know. Cody's into something, fighting for Vito.
Vito? Don't tell me Cody's mixed up with that glow, too.
It ain't like that. Cody's just catching fights for Vito.
You better pray Cody doesn't believe that shit about glow making you strong. That stuff will kill him before it ever saves him. Look, come with me. I can show you some moves. Maybe the night won't be a total loss, huh?
Yeah. Not a total loss.
Show me what you got. Oh, yeah! Well done. Take this back to Vito, aren't you?
I'm sorry. I have to.
Look, I still got some friends in Metro Vice. I'll give them a ring. Maybe they know something.
Thanks. I'll keep in touch.
Yeah, you do that. By the way, next time you run into Vito, try showing him a little respect. He may treat you better.